In Knoxville tonight, Tennessee defeats Lenoir-Rhyne 77-49 as the Volunteers finish their second and final exhibition game. I'm John Wilkerson with Houston Fancher, and tonight Houston, the Volunteers, simply took over this ball game.
Well, they did. They got their athleticism on display here. They got the ball game going up tempo, which is where they're going to be successful, creating turnovers, finishing with the layups, established themselves and grew a little bit more tonight as a basketball team.
A lot of action early on. Lenoir-Rhyne got off to a great start. Josh Richardson, of course, the senior, leading the way for Tennessee. John Lentz, longtime coach, getting his first look at the Bears, and it was a great start for Perry.
Perry made some big baskets for him early on. I don't think they hit maybe one three-pointer in the second half. Tennessee did a great job making adjustments, but here's where the game got turned in Tennessee's favor. They started creating turnovers, getting the ball to the rim. Josh Richardson was paramount in a run they had in the second half, finishing way above the rim. He, Mostella, Moore, Reese, a lot of people got involved in terms of the turnovers. You see Josh Reese one more time, Richardson one more time, jumping into the lane, creating a headache for Coach John Lentz tonight in the second half.
Sure enough, Tennessee with just a 6-point lead at the half, but then the defensive pressure really turned it on. 18 steals, forcing 22 turnovers, 40 mistakes tonight, forced by Tennessee, and the Volunteers get the win, 77-49. Josh Richardson led the way, tying for the team lead with 14 points with Derek Reese, who came on strong in the second half, 4 rebounds and a pair of assists.
Thought he was the difference in the game in the second half. He made a lot of big plays. He was first to the floor on loose balls, knocked down 2 big threes.
Will Perry, of course, leading the way for Lenoir-Rhyne, and both these teams have big assignments next time out. Lenoir-Rhyne will play its final exhibition against Davidson, whereas Tennessee, it's go time against VCU in Annapolis.
Well, you find out right off the bat what you're made of when you go play a very daunting, deep VCU team, and you talk about pressure. We're going to see a team that's established, a team that presses, that creates havoc and turnovers at every turn.
So the work begins for real for Tennessee with the exhibition win tonight, 77-49 against Lenoir-Rhyne. For Houston Fancher and Danny Kluppinger, I'm John Wilkerson. This has been SEC Basketball.